the law, the genesis of the protection of intellectual property rights was considered important as early as the 15th century, when in Venice the laws were legislated for the creation of patents. Thereafter, English government pursued, and we also, almost rather 100 years ago in India also, we passed the Indian Copyright Act the year 1814. Needless to say, much water has flown in River Yamuna since then. Copyrights are extremely important. Copyrights, for that matter, if I may use the term, intellectual property rights are extremely important rights which need to be respected and needs to be protected. They need to be protected, and police in this regard plays an important role, because the number of offences, number of violations of intellectual property rights are countable offences, where police comes into picture. All of us know that police has been playing its role quite effectively whenever violations, because the first two of this intellectual property right violations is invariably the victim. And many a time the victim is the person who brings the matter to the notice of police authorities or even to the civil court. So the remedies lie not only in the police but also with the civil courts. कभी कभी जब उसने अपने पेटेंट की ट्रेड मार्क को रजिस्टर करवाया होगा, जब उसे लगता है कि उसके किसी राइट की वायलेशन हुई है, तो हमेशा यहाँ अगर उसे कानून का ध्यान होगा तो खुद लोग इस चीज का जायजा ले लेगा कि क्या मेरा राइट वायलेट हुआ या नहीं हुआ। और वो खुद ज्यादा नहीं ले सकता, वो उसमें से अपने वकील के पास जाएगा, वकील है उसे कहेगा नहीं आपका शक है तो वो छोड़ देगा, उसे वकील कहेगा हाँ ये वायलेशन है, वो हमारे पास आएगा, हम उसमें एफ आई आर दर्ज करके इन्वेस्टिगेशन करेंगे।
सोशल मीडिया में तो
लगाम
लग सकती है,
सोशल मीडिया का तो लगाम बिल्कुल लगी हुई है, वही पता जो है वायलेशन बहुत ज्यादा होती है
सोशल मीडिया में, तो
आई जाता है वायलेशन जो इतने